The city of Rockwell. Well, here I am downtown. I'm about to pick up my brand new suit from my favorite suit store. And here it is, right. Okay, this is very convenient for me. I mean, very convenient. I really didn't expect to see you here. In my favorite suit store. Why, hello, Will. I didn't expect to see you here either. I got a new tie. I think it's a chick magnet. You know, it makes me look a little bit more mature, you know? Yeah, Jared, it's a nice tie, okay? It's because, well, what's a man without a tie, you know what I mean? Yeah, Jared, I think so. Yeah. So, do you have my new suit or not? Yeah, it's in the back. I'll go get it for you. Joe's house! So, wait. Let me just get this straight for a minute, Will. He was just standing there? Watching you? For that whole time? That's right, Joe. For the entire 11 seconds. You know those bees that like to carve into wood? It's like my head was the wood and he was carving into my head. It's like his eyes were boring right into my head. Ooh. God. Well, at least it won't happen again, Will. He'll probably quit the job in a week and then go right back to his, ice cream place. Note to self. Go anywhere else besides suits today.